My name's Nibir Sarma. I'm from Eden Prairie, Minnesota, and I'm majoring in chemical engineering. I took the chemical engineering intro class, Material and Energy Balances, in fall of 2018, and I found that it was something that was interesting, but also hard. So I really wanted to dive more into that and solve the kinds of problems that we were solving in that class. I lived in the Honors LLC in Middlebrook Hall, which is our only residence hall on West Bank. It was super fun. It has about 6 floors full of students who are in the Honors program at the University of Minnesota across all of the different undergraduate colleges. So I got to meet tons of people from tons of different majors, and my floor mates and I had a really great close community, and it was just really fun living there. I am the internal vice president of the student chapter of the American Institute of Chemical Engineers, and as part of that student organization, I'm also part of the outreach committee and Chem-E car team. I'm also on the outreach committee for the Science and Engineering Student Board. I'm an honors ambassador. I'm an admissions ambassador, and I also am a member of the Quiz Bowl team, and I play clarinet in the hockey pep band. One of the first skills I learned freshman year fall is how to effectively manage my calendar. Once I came to college, I knew that I had to learn that skill quickly. Ultimately, I want to tackle some of the biggest problems in the world, whether that be things like getting clean water out to everyone, or tackling climate change, or social inequality. I want to take the problem-solving skills that I've learned in college and be part of the solution to those problems.